The event is Fahrenheit. It's an art site. It's a collaboration between Artcite, the town of LaSalle. We've done it 8 times now over the last 10 years, or a bit more than 10 years. And it's a festival of fire sculpture that Dennis Bolahan originally brought the idea back from a town in France.
It started about, I think it was 2000, the year 2000. I was invited by another Canadian artist to go to Vicomp in France for their big fire fest. So that's where I was introduced to fire sculpting. Before that time, I had no idea what fire sculpting was. So that was in the spring of 2000, and then that following August, myself plus 2 other artists did 3 pieces on property that I had in Kingsville at the time. So then from that summer, the following year, we had more artists. Then the Artcite Gallery in Windsor came on board after that.
We basically recruit artists who we've acquired people who've been interested in this, and they've acquired knowledge of how to build these things. So we recruit them. Most of our artists are repeats. We have from time to time, new people come in, and then we try and train them, because we've learned a lot what makes these burn well over the years.
I created a piece. It's going to be a snowflake. There's going to be some movement in it, not too much. But it's a large 16-foot diameter snowflake.
This piece is a piece I've thought about for a few years. It's basically a large flower that opens once it starts burning. And I kind of worked with the idea for a few years, wondering how I could actually make it to work, because to have all the petals open at the same time is quite a difficult task. The life expectancy is maybe 5 or 10 minutes. So you know, if the piece lasts long enough and I can maybe, open and close it a few times. Saturday, September the 24th, at the Valmer Complex out in LaSalle. It's 2121 Laurier Drive, and the doors will open at 5:30, and the burn time will be at 8:30, but there'll be lots of entertainment, Lonesome Lefty, face painting, fire dancers in between to entertain, very family-oriented events.